The following program is a production of HEW Entertainment and contains views, opinions, commentaries, and content that may offend some subscribers of this show. Listener discretion is advised.
If you have an opinion on our show, let us know what you have to say through the power of social media.
People always ask me, Jonathan Clark, how do you become famous overnight? Okay, are you watching? This is how. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. I was wrong in the wrong time. It's like I'm rewind. Everything is so throwbacky. I kinda like it. I get out of my league. Old school chic, like a movie star. Up the silver screen. You're one of a kind. Living in a world gone plastic. Baby, you're so classic. Hey, hey, hey. Baby, you're so classic. Baby, you're so classic. So, what did you think? Hey guys, it's your favorite video blogger, Jonathan Clark, streaming yet another video for you on his YouTube channel, coming at you at youtube.com/JonathanClark22, inviting you to get in on the conversation by leaving your thoughts and comments at the bottom of this video in the comments section. If you have not subscribed to my channel or shared my show's content, you're more than welcome to do so and get in on my show's conversation and spread the word about what's being streamed on my YouTube channel. This week, for this week's episode of my show, I wanted to touch on Demi Lovato's new documentary, talking about her life and all the trials and tribulations she's had to go through. I am such a huge supporter and fan of Demi Lovato, I can't imagine why I put it on the back burner for so long to talk about this documentary. It is one of the most informative pieces of footage that I have ever seen Demi Lovato put together in her entire career, and I honestly mean that, because it tells you so much about Demi Lovato and so much that you probably didn't even know about Demi Lovato. I was literally left at a loss for words when I saw this for the first time. It was a documentary that was distributed online, and for those of you that have not seen it, you have to find this footage because it is so impactful, and honestly, guys, it will change your life. It talks about everything from Demi Lovato's trials and tribulations, from the death of her father to everything that she had to go through rehab a number of years ago, how she left Disney and then was disappeared for a while. Nobody knew what her whereabouts were. Then she came back from out of nowhere with such a powerful image, and she came back such stronger than ever before. It was unbelievable seeing this. And, you know, I have been a huge supporter of Demi Lovato for a very long time, and this documentary will put into perspective, or should at least put into perspective for all of you who have subscribed to my video content on my YouTube channel and been following my conversations on my website for years, why I have been such a huge fan of Demi Lovato and pretty much everyone that's come from Disney. I did not just become a fan of these people overnight. I've been a fan of these people all of my life, so you can imagine how much support I am going to give them for everything they've had to go through and deal with in their lives, because it's never been easy for someone like a Demi Lovato. And the thing that stood out to me the most about Demi in this documentary was the fact of how much courage she showed, you know, to tell everything about her life to people that didn't even know who Demi Lovato was, probably, from the get-go, and who had been with her since day one of her career. She was someone that you almost instantly fell in love with, and someone who captivated you in ways that nobody else could that ever auditioned for Disney or Nickelodeon. And that's talked about along with everything else Demi had to deal with, including when she made the decision to possibly take her own life following appearing on American Idol when she was so hungover. And that's really what got me in this documentary about Demi Lovato, how she talked about making the decision, which was very controversial, to attempt at least to take her own life, and how individuals stepped in to save her life, and how they ultimately became some of the greatest friends that she could have ever made in her entire career. You also get a chance to hear from people who played a critical role in Demi Lovato's progress in her life, which is something that we never hear enough of from Demi Lovato, and I think that all the credit in the world needs to go to Demi Lovato and everyone who was a part of this documentary and this very difficult process. It was a very challenging process, all the therapy that she had to go through, all the different exercises she had to practice. There was one, actually, where she had to tell her feelings to an empty chair, and she was supposed to allegedly be talking to her father. That was what they wanted, the therapist wanted her to go through. And she was so inviting to these therapists. She was so understanding to the therapist, and she got along with virtually everybody that she went through this process with, because a lot of people on a daily basis wouldn't be able to do what Demi did. I have all the respect in the world, and even more. I already had all the respect in the world for Demi Lovato prior to seeing this documentary, but I have even more now coming away from it. If there's something to be taken away from this documentary, it's how far somebody can come when they really put their mind to doing something. And I think Demi really put her mind to getting herself back on track. And that's why we're seeing an even more powerful image coming from Demi Lovato in her music, in her message. It is truly something that will impact and change your lives. If it doesn't, I'll be surprised, because it changed mine in a lot of ways. I definitely don't look at Demi Lovato the same way that I did a number of years ago, and you won't look at Demi Lovato the same way you did a number of years ago, because you looked at her as someone who sold over a billion albums, or someone who was such a huge, successful Disney star in the way of a Selena Gomez or a Miley Cyrus. She is so much more than that, and I think that we can never give enough credit to Demi Lovato. She is so deserving of all the awards that she's won, all of the Billboard charts. She has topped all the albums of the billion. She has sold in all the fans and the respect that come from these fans that she has gained over the years. On social media, she is one of the most subscribed to and followed individuals in the celebrity world, and it's not very hard to figure out why. She has this uncanny ability to captivate you. She has this uncanny ability to inspire you, and I think she's going to change so many lives for the people who have already seen this documentary and the people who have yet to see this documentary. If I actually can find clips of it, I'll be sharing it on social media, on Facebook, Twitter, and possibly on YouTube if I can throw up the links in some of the videos that I'll throw up and get away with it. You definitely have to see this. Check out a teaser before seeing it if you don't know what I'm talking about. But it's just amazing how much she has gone through in her life. She even touches on the relationships she had with the likes of Joe Jonas and various other individuals throughout her career. She led a very difficult and very challenging life, and a very busy life. She's one of the most busy celebrities in the world, and along with being so busy, she also contributes to a lot of charities and raising awareness for critical issues like abuse and various other issues that can never have enough raised about them. Demi has definitely gone out of her way to be there for individuals. So I think that the best way that we can return everything Demi Lovato has done for us is be there for her and continue to give her the support that we have given her ever since we first laid eyes on her. She was someone who you almost instantly knew was going to achieve success. I know a lot of people that I did interviews with on Blog Talk Radio on Mixlr.com over the years told me that Demi Lovato really had what it took to be such an inspiring individual, and she was going to reach a lot of people. And I think that with this documentary, she is going to reach even more people than she ever thought she was going to reach, and she's going to inspire and change so many lives. If you have not seen this documentary, make sure you check it out. In terms of a 5-star scale perspective rating, you can easily get away with rating at least 4 to 5 stars, taking 1 star away because there's some stuff that was left out of this documentary that I wish could have been included. But obviously, because of some personal reasons, Demi did not want it included in the documentary. She touches on everything from the relationship she had with her father as a young girl, from her relationship with her mother, how many times her mom walked in on her when she had attempted to take her own life. It's unbelievable, and it's touching in so many ways. And I truly hope it's just as much of an inspiration for you as it was for me after having been a Demi Lovato fan seemingly all of my life. I also want your comments on this. You can give me your comments at the bottom of this video, and you can share this video if you want. You're more than welcome not just to share this video, but all of my content on my YouTube channel. And if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. And don't forget to subscribe to Demi Lovato also on social media, because I think that more and more people that support someone, not just Demi Lovato, but just give support to anything in this world, it definitely goes a long way in making a difference. And if you haven't already figured out why my videos have inspired so many people, this is why. Because I'm just constantly promoting stuff and throwing stuff out there to be promoted and to raise awareness towards. Demi Lovato's documentary is available online. If you have not seen it, make sure you do. Check out all the teasers and previews prior to seeing this one. You will want to see it even more. It definitely inspired and changed my life. And I hope, I can only hope, really, that it does the same thing for you. So I thought I would give you my thoughts on it, and I hope you'll take it for what it's worth. I'm your host, Jonathan Clark, and I guess I'll leave it at that, and I will check in with you again really soon. So long for now.
HEW Entertainment Radio is a production of HEW Entertainment on their official website and broadcasts on social media. You can join the conversation on our Facebook page at HEW Entertainment, follow and listen to our show on Twitter at JonathanClark1, and watch us on our YouTube channel at JonathanClark22. Hosted and produced by Jonathan Clark out of Canada, if you have any questions on our radio broadcast, you can email us at JonathanClark2005@hotmail.com. Thank you for listening.